First, man, I gotta ask you about that catch and center, man. Take us through that play, basically. How'd you kind of get a read on that thing? What are you thinking when you're running through it? Just take us kind of through that play from your eyes.
I just saw it off the bat, and I used to play receiver in high school, so whenever a ball gets in the air, I just track it down, and I just got a good jump on it. I felt for the wall, and I knew I could get it right off the bat, so I'm happy that I caught it.
On that triple, do you know that one's going to stay fair?
When you
got out of the box from your angle?
Yeah, I knew it was stay fair. I knew it was.
Well, I guess what are the thoughts when you see that one starting to head into the corner knowing there's a guy on base right there?
Oh, I was heading three automatically. I knew I was going to get to third, and I was just glad to put a run on the board for my team, and I was excited about it.
Just take us through that at bat, basically. What are you looking for there? And just, would you end up hitting, basically? How did it feel coming off?
The at bat felt good. I was looking for – I knew he was going to throw an inside fastball. So I just wanted the ball to get travel, let it get travel, and then hit it the other way because I know I'm not going to really pull anything in over the fence. So I just stick to my strengths, and I know my weaknesses. So I'm glad I stayed on it.
So you kind of inside-outed it, I guess?
Yes.
What's it mean for you guys to come out and beat Florida?
It's huge. It's a big confidence booster. We really needed this win, and I'm glad we got it. We really needed this. So now it's just on to tomorrow. We have to forget about this one and play good, well tomorrow, too.
What kind of confidence boost is in their dugout when you chase a guy like A.J. Pook after four innings?
Oh, it's huge because we knew he was going to come out and throw hard. And there's no difference. They have a lot of guys who could throw hard out there. So it was just good that we got to him early and got to their bullpen and able to see new arms because we knew if we got him out of there, we could have a chance to put more runs on the board.
What did you think when you saw Nick hit that ball?
I was like, Jesus, off that far. I was like, good for him.
Going back to the catch in center, just have you ever made one like that? I mean, I'm sure you cover a lot of ground, but have you ever had,
Yeah, of course. Probably not in that big of a situation, but yeah, I believe I've made catches like that before.
How have you adjusted to the leadoff role? Are you starting to feel pretty comfortable there?
Oh, yeah, I love it now. Just being able to see the ball in BP, I'm taking everything the other way, so just letting the ball travel more, just seeing different pitches, and I just like being consistent up there just because I've looked at other players in the leadoff in the SEC, like Anthony Greer. I just wanted to see what he did different and what made him different. So just watching him and other players like that just gave me an idea how to be a leadoff hitter.
What's different about you offensively the last couple of weeks? What do you think you kind of figured out up there?
Just seeing the ball get into a rhythm.